Kevin apologized because he didn't make fun of us obviously.